that everyone, you are going to continue with the derivative, and this is how we can use derivatives to define the maximum and minimum or extremes value of a function. And you are going to through examples, we will find two numbers values A and B, which their sum becomes 50. Then A is equal to 50 minus B. Multiplication, not summation. Then we put it here, 50 minus B multiplied by B is 50. Then we move this B2 minus 50B plus 50 is 0. Then we are going to have a derivative, 2b minus 50 is 0, then b is 25. Put it here, then a is 2. The simple solution to find the maximum of a value. Now we have another example. We have a function x2 minus 8 minus 2x minus 8 minus 1 is 0. We will find 8 so that x1 2 plus x2 become minimum. Become minimum. So we use this, and we are going to solve that x^2 equals to A minus 2 divided by 2 plus minus A minus 2 divided by 2 power by 2 minus plus 8 plus 1. Just a second, I must see what is it here. Mm-hmm. 4 is plus 4 minus 1 divided by 8 minus 2 divided by 2, and this is 0, then the denominator is 0, it's 2 more, so it's plus 3, it is 0, and it is 8 minus 1, 8 minus 3 is 0, then 8 1 is 1, 8 2 is 3. If x is 1, it cannot be, x 1 cannot be because x values for x greater than 2. Then that solution is not interesting for us, but that solution, 3 divided by 1 and 3 plus 1 is 4. The denominator cannot be zero. It's always a positive value for each x. So y3 is 1 multiplied by denominator minus 2x multiplied by x divided by 1 plus x to power by 2. This is 1 minus 6 2 divided by 1 plus 6 2 divided by 2 is 0, then x is equal to plus minus 1. As you see, that minus 1 is a negative value, it is minus 1 divided by 2, but 1 is 1 divided by 2. Then y of 1 is y max is 1 half. Plus 10 And we are going to find the exponent of this function. We see y string equals to 2x minus 4, 0, then x is 4. Then maybe you know that if that is 16.5, then we make a cover x, 1, 2, and 5. Y screen is 0 here, and y is for 1 is 1 minus 4. It's minus 3, 10 is 7, for 2, 4 minus 8 is minus 4, plus 10 is 6, and for y, 25 minus 20 is 5, plus 10 is 50. Then you see that it goes down, 7 is bigger than 6, and 6 is less than 15, then it goes up. We see that we have a minimum. And this negative, this is positive. Okay? And then, then we are going to have another example. F of x is 3 minus 3x2, no, plus 1. X belongs to minus 2 and no, and 4. We are building x3 equals to 3x2 minus 6x equals 0. Then we factorize 3x. 3x is 0 or x minus 2 is 0. Then which gives us x is 0 or x is 2. Both of them is in this interval. Then we are going to make a tabel again. X minus 2, 0, 2, and 4. And y cube for these values are 0 and it is y minus 2, it's minus 8 minus 8 and minus 12, it's minus 20, it is minus 19. For 0 is 1, for 2 is 8 minus minus 12, it's minus 4 plus 1 minus 3, and for 4 it is 64, this is 16 plus 1 is 70. You see, for x less than 2, x less than 2, 0, less than 0, this is negative, this is negative, plus 1, then it is negative here, or no. Thank you. it, it goes up, it goes down, and it goes up again. Then we have a mouth here, we have a knee here. We have a mouth and knee. Okay? We are going to use another interesting problem. We have a function y equals to 3 plus 8 divided by 3 plus 1 multiplied by 2 minus 8, and we will find A and B so that y is 2 equals mean. This is by mean. This is the minimum value of 1. So we must get the derivative. The derivative is 3x2 multiplied by the minimum minus 2b plus 1x multiplied by numerator divided by denominator covered by 2, and it must be 0. Then we have b plus 1 is 4 minus 2b plus 1 is 4, and it is minus 3b is 2, and here is minus 2 b plus 1 is 4, minus 3b x2, minus 2a plus 1 is 0. So this expression gives a value of minimum, and 2 for x equals to it is 16 b plus 1 minus 12 b minus 4 a b plus 1 equals to 0. Plus 1 multiplied by 16 minus 4 a minus 12 b. Then b multiplied by 16 minus 4a minus 12, then it is 4. Plus 16 minus 4a equals to 0. Expression becomes put here, then b equals to 4 minus 9b minus 4 divided by 1 minus 9b minus 4, which is minus 9b divided by minus 9b minus 3, b and b take each other, and it's going to be 9b plus b equals to 1, then b is minus 2 divided by 9. down here. This and this D is take each other. Minus is going to be this one multiplied by one, and this one here. It is nine. Yes, it is nine. Then minus this divided into this 6 divided by 9. This is 2 divided by 3. 2 divided by 3. And this is this one in that expression or in that expression. So this is 2 divided by 3. It is 6 plus 4 is 10. 8 is 10. It was a little tricky, but it was very interesting program, very interesting, and equals to AX squared by B minus X power by 2. A is not zero, and we must find one is the maximum. Is max. Then we will find A and B, so that this one is max. So y3 is 8 multiplied by b squared minus 2x multiplied by 8x divided by 2b minus 6 divided by 2, and it is 2AB minus 2 minus 2AB divided by 2 divided by this expression. And this is 2AX2. It's going to be 0, then B is 0. No. más que 0 del 10 y 0. So, we are going to use y of 1, y of 1 is 8, multiplied by b minus 1, then b is 0, then it is 8, equals to 1, then 8 is 1. Okay? And video, see you on next video.